record Starless is out on vinyl, and I'm going to do lots of songs.
Yeah.